Fire was not truly invented, but was rather discovered by early humans. It is thought that early humans discovered fire by accident from lightning strikes or naturally occurring wildfires. They then learned to create fire themselves by using friction, such as by rubbing sticks together. Fire proved to be a valuable tool for warmth, cooking, and protection.